tatlo na NCAA alumni muna ang maglalaban-laban. But before we meet them, may pa-basketball clinic muna tayo for our Kapuso viewers.
Yung featured games natin for today kasi mostly ay ball-handed. So yan yung magiging focus ng ating guest basketball expert for today.
Parehong may dugong NCAA itong dalawang ito. Isang former San Beda Red Lion at isang former San Sebastian Golden Stag. We have Martin Antonio and JC Chuseco.
And welcome guys to the show.
Yung dalawa ba familiar sa isa't isa? Nag-abot pa kayo sa NC?
Batchmates?
Pinapalakpakan ko siya noon.
Ako rin po nga palakpakan ko nasa kabilang bench. Kaya hina-highlight namin, former. Highlighted yung former.
Okay. So nagpapalakpakan silang dalawa.
Sa labas magkasama kami. Sa labas magkasama kami. Kami magkakabarkada.
Pero magkakilala na kayo?
Yes.
Way before pa. Way
back. Ever since playing.
Oh. So familiar itong dalawang to sa isa't isa. So alam ni Coach Hammer, ituturo niya kay JC. At feeling ko, tuturuan niya si JC.
Actually, mas specialty ni JC ang ituturo. But as a skill coach, I need to be on top of things when you're doing that.
Oh, yeah. Yes. We trust you, Coach Hammer. Okay, yung focus natin today dito sa ating Basketball 101 ay dribbling. Dahil dito rin ang isa sa skills na tututukan natin mamaya sa elimination round ng All-Star Basketball Skills Showdown.
Coach Martin will teach us the fundamentals of dribbling while JC will show our Kapuso viewers how it's done. All right, take it away.
So basically, the basics of basketball is you want to be in your athletic stance. Kailangan mababa tayo. JC would show us how an athletic stance is. Feet shoulder width apart, chest high, show your number. Kids na mga nanonood, mga gustong maging NCAA players, this is very important. Lahat ng ginagawa ninyo starts from this. JC, stay low. Tuck the ball in. JC is a left-hand guy. Kaliwete po si JC, kaya swabe, kaya dapat lagi nakalock in ang bola. Bakit nakalock in ang bola? You want to protect it when somebody's putting pressure. Gusto sumundot, he can protect the ball. And of course, dahil ang pagdidribble, we use it to engage the offense. JC played for a triangle offense kay Coach Turo Valenzuela, very particular. Pagdating sa dribbling, gusto konting dribble lang and in-execute ng tama. So, dribbling is all about being in your athletic stance, knowing the space that you're dribbling in, at ginagamit po ang bawat isang dribble for a purpose. Hindi lang para pumorma, even if you can perform, hindi pwedeng puro japorms lang. So, basically, when you're handling the basketball, dexterity on the hands, pinaka-important, the way that you handle that basketball. So one drill that we always do, JC, is ball taps. You do it 10 times. This would help you wake those fingers up para makontrol ninyo ang pagdedribble. So you do this 10 times on both hands and then you can transition. Isa pang paborito ng mga point guards around the world. JC, over your head first, do it 5 times and then 5 times on the middle and then 5 times below. So, dinademonstrate niya ni JC. JC, parati niyo ba ginagawa to during your times?
Yes.
Paborito ni Coach Snap.
Yes.
Kaya kayo mga athletics.
Athletics.
Tama, tama, tama. So, this is just a warm-up. JC, ito ba ginagawa mo during your playing years being a point guard for San Sebastian?
Actually, tinuturo yan ever since, before pa nang maglaro sa school. Like, mga basketball camps. Yan yung mga isa sa mga basic drills na ginagawa para to keep the ball close to your body.
And keeping the ball close to your body prevents turnovers. Kids, pag nagtatapon kayo ng bola, even the NCAA players, when they do turnovers, pinapalitan agad sila ng coach. And if you want to showcase your talent, you need to be very particular on how you handle the basketball. Another drill that we want to do is the low dribble. You need to perfect controlling that basketball. Keep it low. JC will do it 5 times on his left and then 5 times on his right. Mababa muna, it's below the knee, so you can control that basketball. And then you go up, up to your waist. This is a pound dribble. You're pounding it so you can control that basketball. You're setting up a play. Kung meron kayong ka-partner, somebody can bump you. If you have a brother or a sister, they can bump you. So you would be in control. Keyword, find a rhythm. Then we go right to left. Right to left, kanan kaliwa. Para if you want to go to your right side, you can freeze the opponent, you could go to your left side. And then you can do more variations. But kids, athletes, and other televiewers who want to learn how to handle that basketball, before you become a very good ball handler, you need to be able to be brilliant with the basics. Fundamentals, JC.
Fundamentals muna, yes.
Dahil nakita-kita noon, when we were playing, JC was a very athletic guy. He uses the dribble, very minimal. Ginagawa ka rin dos, di ba, nung naglalaro ka kay
Coach? Actually, more on shooting guard rather than the point guard kasi may mga iba pa kaming point guards, but syempre everyone in the team kailangan knows how to dribble with a purpose.
Shooter na may shooting o shooter na walang shooting?
Shooter na magaling survive na lang.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So another drill that we could use, pag na-master nyo na kids ang pound dribble and going to the middle, you can go on both sides. Mamaya makikita nyo Martin and Sophia with all the players. Gagamitin nila ang iba't ibang dribbles. So, you need to work on your dexterity, work on your athletic stance, and always find that rhythm. Makakatulong, makinig kayo ng mga minus one na tugtog. Si JC, mahilig sa hip-hop.
Yes, mahilig actually, ka sa hip-hop. Oh, mahilig kang sa hip-hop. Lalo na pag you're hyping up yourself.
Exactly.
Kailangan meron kang rhythm na pinapakinggan.
Yup. Be in that athletic stance, find that rhythm, and wake up your hands because the more that you control that basketball, the better you would become athletic.
Grabe, what a jam-packed session. Did you get all of that?
Yep, that was thoroughly explained to us by Coach Hammer Martin Antonio. Maraming salamat. Pati si JC, napakaganda din yung mga input niya as a point guard who also played for one of the best coaches, college coaches natin, na si Coach Turo of San Sebastian.
Yes, thank you so much for joining us, Coach Martin Antonio and JC Chuseco. JC will be back sa finals this Saturday for a special celebrity basketball skills showdown. Abangan niyo yan.